He knew exactly what he was doing then. I mean, bending down, bending forward.